What's up, RAF gang? Thanks for stopping by and checking out this gameplay of Gears 5, a game I just started playing yesterday again. Had a lot of fun. I want to play some more. Excited for Gears 6, hopefully announced this June. We'll see. But yeah, I love this game. I've been playing it since day one, and I'll keep playing it until it's over. Make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Join me on my live streams and all my other videos. And if you're not a member already, hit that join button. Become a great member of the channel. Get lots of perks and cool stuff. Let me see your name in the chat. All right. Hope you're having a great day. By the way, it is Friday. So happy Friday to you and yours. And yeah, NFL schedule came out last night. Minnesota Vikings have a great schedule. It's going to be a lot of fun this year. Great schedule and a late bye, which is great too. Can't wait. It's going to be a good season. Let's go. Skull Vikes to all my Vikings fans out there. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. There's me with my lonely low rank. But hopefully I can keep up with these guys. I don't want to be Blood Drive. Let's do something new. Let's do Euphoria, whatever that map is called. Oh, of course, Blood Drive. Good old stuff. My man Trev up in the house. What's up, Trev? Hey, man, are you on the hype train of the new Mortal Kombat? Been watching them tweets out there. Theories out there. But then Ed Boon says, we have not officially announced Mortal Kombat. Mr. Troll Boon. Hope you're having a great day. Good morning, good evening, absolutely. Thanks for being a VIP member, my man. Viking Gaming, my first member, number one member of the channel. Thank you so much, Drift. I think I'm going to play Mortal Kombat later tonight. I'd probably play in maybe... probably 3.5 hours from now, I'll play Mortal Kombat. I'm going to do a stream today. I'm feeling some Scorpion action. A little bit later today. I only have Xbox Live for another 4 days, and then it expires. And then I'll renew it when I have to renew it, probably when Street Fighter comes out. So if you want to go a few rounds later today, Trev!
It's quite simple.
Let's go!
Move it! Move it!
Let's get them nades. They didn't get nades? Oh. Oh crap, they already took both of us out. Oh my, are you serious? They completely flanked us? Really? Really? I didn't tag you just there? I didn't tag you. See, in Gears 3, I could tag him every time right before he kills me. In this game, for some reason, it just doesn't work. There's some kind of lag or delay from tagging. It's really, really terrible. Beautiful. Of course. Oh, you were waiting right on the corner. Nice. All right, looks like our team is sitting back. Looks like they're just being babies and sitting up here. You guys are high rank, right? So we're just gonna sit up here? Look at this guy.
Watch your back, they switch sides.
The hell out of you. Where is my teammate? You guys want to sit up here and then you leave as soon as I'm kicking ass. What the hell? Oh, he saw me around the corner. Damn, that was easy. I thought I was undercover. He couldn't get me. Oh my gosh, this is not good. I thought I was on a great team. I don't understand why it to be a next generation game. They're losing millions. Don't think it's been a PS... No, it's not going to be on PS4. No, it's next gen only. And Switch for some reason. Oh, they're both over there.
Oh,
Dude, come on! What is my team doing? I'm the only one holding our flank. You guys are sitting there in the box. This is embarrassing, man. This is embarrassing. What kind of team am I on, man? I'm sick. I'm sick right now. It's no teammate action here, man. What are you guys doing? Well, I guess I better stick with the team. They're retreating, so I guess I'll retreat. Oh wow, nice Botox action. In long range.
The cog gave
nice, Vikings have signed their rookie contracts.
And you pay us back with this?
Sweet. Yeah, the next game will not be on last generation consoles. Yeah, Street Fighter 6 for some reason is on PS4, which is ridiculously stupid. I'm very upset about that. It better be a new team developing it. Or some other third party. That's extreme waste. That was good. That was really good. I was trying to hit the wall there. For some reason I pressed the wrong button, I swiped my... I don't know. Whatever. Swiped my knife for some reason. Oh my gosh. Damn, I got hit in the back with that frickin'... What's that gun called? That really took my damage, my health away. These guys play this game a lot. Ow! That'll be me in Gear 6 comes out. I will be master Gear 6. Oh my gosh, really? Picking us off one by one. Wow, that was nice. He slid into the corner but pulled back at the last second when I was shooting the corner. That's how you do it. Yay, I'm the last one. Yay. How did it get me around the corner like that? Slush green guy is pretty good.
Now we taste the ashes of defeat.
Yeah. It's been a while since I played, and I was really thick into this game. Yeah, I was pretty damn good. Yeah, looking forward to Gear 6 announcement. Hopefully this June they'll say, hey, Gear 6 will be out early next year. I'm thinking probably April, February, April, maybe March. Yeah, Xbox needs Gears to be back here. There's not a lot of good games on Xbox right now. Looking forward to Hellblade 2, Senua's Revenge. That'll definitely be at the June show. 100% will be at the June show. Should I look for new weapons and skins? Hold on, let me see. I haven't been in the store. Let's see what's new. So I do have 39,000 coins. Let's see, store. All right, DLC. Oh, we got, I don't need that. Character skins, anything juicy. I'm a Dom guy, so am I missing any cool Dom skins? Alright, Farmer Dom, Armor Dom. I don't have Hive Buster Dom or Omega Squad Dom. I don't know about that. That's pretty good. Showing the guns there. Little bandana. Let's get this one. Hive Buster Dom completed. I don't know. I have the steel skin Dom. It's going to be hard to leave that one, so I don't know why I bought that, but whatever. How about weapon skins? That's what we want. Give me something flashy. Flashy, flashy. Ooh, that's pretty flashy, huh? Okay. That in mind, I guess that's probably the one I should get. 10,000! Let's go. Equip it now. I like that quick equip button. Alright, it's all equipped. What else we got? Banners. I don't know. Is that Maria's Rose? No. I don't know about banners. Eh. Queen Reyna. I'm good. Blood sprays. So when you kill somebody, this is what they see. Bodied. Bodied. I like the bodied one. Dead weight. LOL. Noob. Middle finger, of course. Nice try. I like the nice try. Nice try. I think that's the one I equipped. Oh, the executions, man. So many executions I don't own. Yeah, pretty cool. Finger wag. You bore me expression. Do you even lift, bro? Yeah. I like that one. I want it. Do you even lift, bro? I want that one. I think we're good. All right, let's customize to make sure we are using that. Where am I? This one? Holy characters I don't have. Wow. Okay, so I'm still Dom Banner. My skin, expressions. The bicep is amazing. The fighting pose is amazing. Do you even lift, bro? Yeah, we want it to be up, because that's the default pose if you get MVP or something. Bicep kiss is over there. Even lift, laugh, and fighting pose. Okay. I like that. I think of the banners I have. You know what? I'm going to do Hellblade. I want people to think about her, because she's going to come out soon. Queen Reyna, huh? Nice. Oh, the Terminator. I like that one.
Someone's at the front door doorbell.
Who the hell is that? Oh, some kind of grocery lady. Thanks, Trev. That was a while ago, but thank you. Long streams of gears. Right now it is 12:32 p.m. High noon, lunchtime. How about you? I'll stick with that. I think we're good there. Now as far as the locust side, where's my ROM? That's right. Okay. You get Senua 2, Hellblade. And expressions. Do even lift, bro. Up. And the pose is there.
Someone's at the front door doorbell.
And the bicep kiss down there. Okay, someone's at the front door. I gotta go upstairs, guys. I'll be right back. What the? Grocery delivery. Hey Trev, did you watch my RAFCAVE tour number 17, Trev? 5:33, so at 8 a.m. Yeah, 8:30 a.m. I'll be live streaming Mortal Kombat. Alright, so we got that done. Let's go play. I don't want to play that. Can you please put me on a good team? That'd be great. Cool guns, huh? Look at this weapon skin. Got this Matrix vibe to it. Definitely worthy of the purchase. Was it Cloverleaf? Ooh, hologram. Too bad it's not different colors. Oh, I like that. It's kind of cool. You know, I love purple. Hmm. Nice. Ooh, got a cool alien crystallization going on. It's okay, Trav. I made it yesterday. I think it was yesterday. Day before yesterday. It's about 20 minutes long. I made it shorter this time. Are we playing a blood drive again? God, I hate this map. Oh, man. It's the worst map in the game. Freaking hate blood drive, man. Hate it like the plague. That's a cool-ass skin, though. Damn good kid skin right there. Ugh, blood drive. Oh, my gosh. Get 5 kills with grenades. Sorry, I gotta get grenades. I can play Mortal Kombat right now, Trev. You want to jump in Mortal Kombat right now? We can do that too. But I did set up a stream for Gears, though. Another 4v4 game. Good morning, sir. Oh, I like this skin. Yeah, I like this weapon skin a lot. My grenades! Oh, damn it! Oh, I hit that wall right before I picked it up. Shit, man. No, that hurts. I got you. Just roasting fools. Oh wow, teabagging me, really? We'll see, buddy. Who's that guy? Clutch? Get her! Yeah, 2 downs right there. Let's go. Nice. Face crush. I love it. My grenade, punk. You don't get him twice in a row. Thank you. Oh, you had it last time, bum. Wait, are they inside there? Time it just right. Woo! There's two! There you go. Get that sniper. Ooh, flamethrower's back. Go roast somebody. Ah! Went up right on me there. Yeah, he had the closer shot. Damn it. So I'm too late. How's it feel? Got my sweet revenge.
They exist, yet they cannot stop you. They fight, yet they cannot defeat you.
That smoke is in his face. Uh-oh. Boom. Let me get those grenades. Oh my gosh, Ref, you messed it up again. Ah, jeez, man. Don't hit the wall, man. What the hell? Ooh, I want that gun. Not today. Mine. Oh my god! Let me get this shit out of here. Are we pushing? He's right up there on top. Wow, he killed you? Alright, someone flanked this guy. Oh, he's right there. Ah, I was already weak. Oh, really? Are you really doing that, boy? Are you really doing that? I'm gonna look for you. I'm gonna look for that old lady with the gray hair. Can't push him. He has the advantage. There we go.
coming.
Man, you're a dumbass. Get the hell out of here. Ooh. Seen that trick before. Oh, there's that old lady. Yeah, we won though. Good. Who wants it? Mine. Yes. 35 seconds. I want that gun. Standoff. 2-2. Well, I hear him around the corner. They're up ahead around the corner, waiting for that gun. Three seconds. Aw, damn. There it is. There it is. There it is. Got it. Nice. Are you trying to flank? No, I played this before. You can't do that, old lady. Got my nice revenge on her. Ha ha. Alright, there's one up there and there's two over there. Oh, he's pushing too. Look at that guy. Let's get this guy first. Oh yeah, baby. Screwed up. Get that first shot on me. Damn, I was hoping he'd go for the grenades. Now they're right there. Alright, team, don't let me down. Oh, wow. Damn. What are you doing? A lot of dancing.
You allow these greedy, petulant humans to lay claim to our world? I see.
So far, I got the MVP. Hopefully, it sticks. There we go. Now the grenades are mine. Yes, he's down. No. He got grenades. Damn, that grenade hit me from behind? Look how far I am away from that thing. Damn. Fell into his trap. And they're pushing. Got you. That was my down, by the way. My down, and I saved your ass. Pushing good here.
Yeah, we're having fun.
Look at this dumbass. Oh, the Scorcher disappeared. Man, you're dumb. Don't do that. Damn, nice stun grenade there. Yeah, chain shot him good. Oh, we're sitting pretty right now. Give me some of this Botox action. Shit. Come on, team. Help me out, man.
Enemy spotted.
Damn, nice back aim there.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Watch out! Damn it. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Come on, let's not give this up now. Don't rush. They need us to come to them, so don't rush. Ooh, grenades? Hell yeah. Yeah, you're welcome. Not many people will do that. Literally give you the frags and I'll take a smoke. That's such a good guy in this game. I'm too nice in this game. I'm too nice. All right, watch out, they got grenades. They have grenades and sniper too. Wow. Oh, I hope someone's brave enough to try to flank us. That would be funny. Oh, come on, guys. What are you doing? Wow, look at this shit. Yeah, I don't think so.
Fire in the hole!
You guys rushing? Good. Shit. You're dead. You're dead. Bye, bitch. I'm coming!
still burned your ass. Love it. Love it. Give me that MVP. Let's lift some weights. Let's go. Let's get it. Yeah. Yes. The RAFCAVE. Supreme. Vela carried my team. Look at this. 9,000 to 5,000. I carried my team. Called me, but no message.
Be mobile, be deadly. I await word of our victory.
This is gonna be awesome.
Yes! Oh yeah! Bring it.
Gotta make sure I don't miss this call again. There we go. Got the volume on.
Bring it.
Oh, he spotted. Whoa. Hello, sniper.
Sniper.
Really? Come on, man. I should have traded there. Totally shot. What the hell? What kind of gun is that? What was that gun? Oh, you have a claw. The hell did you get that gun from? Oh, way up there. Oh my gosh.
Mine now.
Ah! Not much to do there. Surrounded by gunfire.
Training, weapons, time. And you pay us back with this?
Go! Go! Go!
Anybody come with me to the power weapon? Alright, cool. That is a boom shot. A boom shot.
I'll take that.
That's when you know you're on a shitty team, when this dude can do the full beatdown on me and not even care about getting killed. That's when you know I'm on a shitty team, or they are a clan. Oh wow, I didn't do much dodging there, huh? Alright, I'm just gonna sit back. No point in going up there. These guys are all pretty good. They're definitely a clan. What's with the A's next to their name? What is that? A. What does that mean?
Not too late to run.
Nice range, man. Nice. It's nice when it works for someone.
Oh,
2v1 there. It's cool. Nice job, man. Took out three of them. Great job. Thought my guy was behind me. Yeah, I wasn't in that game at all, huh? What? Fast X is only part one of three. We're getting a finale trilogy. Damn. What? What?
it's that.
Canals. Oh, that's a good map. What was that? What was that? Something just popped up. Lobby dissolved. Whatever. Skip. Close. Close. Deathmatch. Is this still Canals? Yeah, Trev. Hype. I already bought my tickets for Fast X. I'll buy my tickets for Fast 11 and Fast 12. Oh, yeah. Fast X is next week. 1 week. Fast X is out. I gotta watch Part 5 before I see Fast X. Part 5 ties in to Fast X. Gotta watch Part 5. Again, lobby dissolve? What's going on here? I'm still streaming. The internet's fine. I watched Dungeons and Dragons last night. Dungeons and Dragons. It was a serviceable movie. It's a one-off rental. I didn't hate it. Didn't love it. It was meh. And then I watched 65 right after and loved that movie. 65 is awesome. Check it out. 65. Watch it. It's a good movie. You're a really good movie. Let's do Harbor. Yeah, Harbor. I vote Harbor. Good. Similar ranked teammates. Hopefully similar ranked opposition. And not some clan that jumps in here.
Search out your enemies and destroy them, my children.
All right, hopefully a better game than last game. You're ready. We're pushing. Nice job. Shit. That was a legit wall bouncer right there. What's the button to grab? Oh. Damn it. I pressed the wrong button to grab. Oh, man. I think it's X. X. Ugh. My kill. You gotta see this execution right here. Going for a ride. Ooh. Ah, shit. Help. Oh, fuck. Oh man, I couldn't even get a shot off. Man, you got it.
Do you feel it beating in your mind?
You seen 65 on Plex with the comet? Yeah. Oh, little bro's good. He's going to school. He's playing flag football. He's doing his own thing. He's gonna go fishing this tomorrow. Actually, a fishing opener. So he's excited about that. He's fine. Yeah, 65 was great. The big comet at the end. Yeah, just like the history books say. Just the theory, the extinction. That was good. Sounded good in the RAFCAVE too. Fantastic. Nice! You waited for me too! Wow! Impressive, man! You didn't go with his teammates, you just waited! Should have threw the grenade and scared him. Oh, man! Next opportunity. There's my grenade. You dumbass. Going for a... Oh, but yeah, baby. You tell him, Rom. You tell him. Oh, that was yours. My bad. That was my bad. I legit thought I had him. Oh, yeah. I'll take that. Thank you.
Good to go.
Come on. Come after me. Come on. Trying to wait to the last second to get us one shot on me. Oh hell yeah, kill his ass. he obviously didn't care about living, yes, doing the beatdown. Nice job. I should put in some practice rounds on MK before I stream later. Might be a good idea. Two ranks. 80, give it to me. Oh yeah. Bum 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 bum. Roman Reigns tonight on SmackDown. I can't wait to see the Tribal Chief return with the undisputed Universal Heavyweight Championships around his two massive mountain shoulders.
approaching 1,000 days as unified champion. Got that low ping. Oh, nope. Oh, second place ping. Oh, low ping. All right. Next loss, I'm switching to Mortal Kombat. All right. Get my practice runs in.
The cog has given you the tools. The rest is up to you.
Oh man, please don't let me die first.
Got something for you.
Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the hell, frag? Oh man, I can't hold it down there forever. Damn, we got grenades. Nobody on the bridge? I hear him. You're up top.
Enemy contact.
No way! Ugh, come on! Boom, I had him! Oh, how did he get the shot before I did, man? Oh, yes. Robbed here, man. Oh, he's running away. Sweet. Shit.
You need to on your feet. Oh yeah, I'm good.
You're welcome.
Enemy mark.
Man, I better get a kill. What the hell?
So this will work.
You got nades? Alright, alright, alright. Oh shit. Get that shit out of here. Slide boy.
Engaging. Fire in the hole. Smoke out.
Damn, nice snipe. Come on, nobody pushing. Oh, they got torque again. Come on, guys.
That was beautiful, baby. Any regrets?
So he gets to jump all the way over, turn, shoot, and still kill me. Wow. Wow, I should have waited to shoot until you jumped over, but I didn't think he was gonna jump. Wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Really? You let him torque you from that distance? Beautiful. Good push. That was a good push. He knew what he was doing. Good timing too. He waited until I shot, then he moved in. I'm doing my part. I'm number one. Oh my, is that a 350 at the bottom? Are you ready to kick some ass? You see this score here? What's wrong with this pitcher? Just waiting for somebody to grab that torque. Oh, wow! From above? From the bridge? Wow! Nobody pushing on the bridge. Nobody. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. There's no team coordination here.
I'm in the zone.
Nice. Wait, did you shoot that torque bro guy? I know I shot him. I know I shot him. Where? No bullets. Not even a trade. I hope they fix that in Gear 6, man. They gotta fix the latency. I'll bet you my ping is way smaller than his. And he still gets a shot off before me. That doesn't make no sense. I literally shot around the corner as he's sliding into the corner. What's up, home theater? Welcome to the stream, man. What's going on? What's good? What do you think of my RAFCAVE video? Ooh, Tarkbo's down there. Damn, they got Torque Bow? Hell yeah. Oh my god. Where's everybody? Wow. Their shots are just great. Great shots, man. Yes, I got one before I left. I got one before I left.
You are pathetic, all of you.
You got a PSVR too? Let's go. I tried Transformers a couple days ago. It was fun. The golf game. I really want to get that mini golf game. I've been hearing some good things about that one. And that's multiplayer and cross-gen too. Cross-player, cross-gen, cross-platform. So Quest and PSVR 2 can play multiplayer. Very nice. What games did you get? There's three games that are absolute must-buys. Dun 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 dun. A little sneak preview. Ooh, slow start. Okay. Well, definitely Horizon. That'll get you caught up to speed on the PSVR 2. Get Horizon, and if you're up for it, I promise you Resident Evil 8 Village. It's an incredible experience. Incredible. I gotta change my outfits. I think I've had these outfits a little too long, so I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. Your soul is mine. That's new. Little barcode up there. Alright. Alright, so I know Trev likes this one. Is either this and the red or the white? I'm not sure, Trev. Which one do you like more, red or white? I kind of want to have the traditional. So I'm going to have to switch this one to the more traditional look. The traditional look, this one, or this one. Oof. Oof. That's some great choices. Some great choices for my beloved Scorpion. Some great choices. Alright, so it's either this one right here, or the one up top, this one. Alright, which one? Old school or new school here? Old or new? Old. Thanks, Trev. So this one with the old school mask, of course. Is it this one? This mask or the cloth mask? I mean, that yellow is a little off. I don't like that one. I guess this one. All right, so we have our five. Red? Okay, thanks, Trev. All right, so I got my Scorpion skins. They're here.
I don't know about this demon breath. Some people like this demon breath over the demon dash. Should I try it? Demon breath. Demon breath. Demon breath. Demon breath. We'll save it just for gold demon. All right, Trev's ready. Trev, you're on PlayStation, right? That's right. You're on PlayStation. We have to do like a. You tell me what room you're in. You tell me. All right, so I'm probably first, so I'm gonna join Acid Bath since it's the smallest. Acid Bath. Acid Bath. I saw something about a mouse. Looked easy. Viking Gaming, where you at? I don't see ya. Acid Bath. Oh, you don't see Acid Bath? I'm surprised at how high of a rank I am. That gives me confidence to play. Alright, you tell me what rooms you have available. Which one you want? It's right here. Oh, Moss. It's a mouse game in VR? Never heard of that one. Moss. No. Def, I gotta finish Saints and Sinners. Saints and Sinners 1 and 2. I'm waiting for the roller coaster game to get fixed. And I have Pistol Whip, I haven't played yet. Just got Transformers. We kind of want to get the golf minigame. And of course, Resident Evil. Resident Evil 4 Remake. What do you see? Edania. That's not crossplay. Edania is not crossplay. See? That's not crossplay. It's got to say crossplay on it. That's not crossplay. Come on, Trev. You got Graveyard. You got Palace Gates. Acid Bath. Sky Temple. All right, acid bath. Viking Gaming. That's a cool card, man. When'd you get that card? Hope it works. Why he's scared? Hey, Agent Q, what's happening, man? Welcome. Hope you have a good day, man. I'm gonna try this demon breath. Demon breath. It's been a long time, Trev. Missed these matches, you and me. Except you're not Scorpion. You're Bug Lady.
Kronika allows you to serve.
She esteems the hive's survival instinct.
It leads you to death, Devora.
Round one, fight.
Ooh, just as I grabbed the spear. Set up.
Will it be this easy?
Round two, fight.
Good match, Trev. I needed that. Need that. How do you do Mercy again? Shit. guess that's what they measured. Suit size. I didn't even use my demon breath thing. Need more practice with that. Yeah, it wasn't laggy at all. I'm not used to Devorah, man. That was good, man. Good setups.
I have moved beyond vengeance. Then you forsake the Shirai Ryu. Join me.
And we'll restore them. Oh yeah, he caught me. Juices are flowing, man. Getting the scorpion blood back in me. Ooh. Nice. I used to use that combo a lot. You remember me, Scorpion. Good stuff, man. Skip the intro. What? Decisive. GG. Burning blade, more damage. Good shit.
To the nether realm with you.
Scorpion wins.
Okay, let's go. What's up, Sammy? RAFCAVE Viking, the good old days right here. Sammy, I watched 65 last night and Dungeons and Dragons. You should check out 65. I forgot I had that air throw. It was okay, Sammy. It was a rental. It was fun. It wasn't, amazing. GTREF. Like the skin on Scorpion. Oh, wow. Nope. Oh, man.
I burn the
Whoa. Nice. Is that overhead? Yep. Just got another little gaming projector mini review. Nice, that's cool. Meantime, working on rack, doing some rewiring, putting some AC infinity plates. Sounds good, Sammy. Got to cool off that processors. Did a panel realignment the other day. Had some red showing. Focus while they are deconverged. Focus. Yeah, I haven't touched the focus. Yeah, I'm just tired of like waiting for my family to watch movies with me. They always say no. So I'm just watching by myself. Damn. Ah! GG. Ay. Hey, I wanted to grab that needle thing. Watch movies with the wife? Same, man. I barely use my theater. I want to watch Evil Dead Rise in the theater. I want to see how it sounds. I have the theater audio fresh in my mind. Did I distract you there? That Put a little extra sauce on that one, Shreff. Yeah, 65 had some nice deep bass. It was clean deep bass. I like it. Finally. Ah, shit. Such a hard brutality to do, man. Damn. Wait, that's right. I can't do it that way. GG. Higher end projection of a bigger room. Yeah, bigger room can't change there. Projector you can, but... After getting your video processor, why do you need a new projector, man? Dang. Lumens brighter.
Round two, fight.
I guess get those HDR readings you're looking for.
I've beaten deadlier. Final
That was a delay. Oh my God.
Thank you.
No fatal blow, Treff. New stage after this.
Scorpion. Scorpion.
Punish there. Wow, it was over if he didn't have that chip damage. Woo.
Round two, fight. Got it, finally. Fight. fight.
Ooh.
Ah.
Could have ended it there. Could have ended it there.
Ah.
Sammy, I'm gonna stream MK in about 45 minutes, probably an hour, and then I have dinner, and then maybe watch a movie.
Gotta buy some comfortable black shoes for work. If I'm gonna be standing up all day, I gotta figure out a good shoe to wear. Good shoe to buy. Trev's giving me some good practice here. It's like, go on stream and play people. If I'll stream MK, maybe not. This is my MK stream here. About 10 more minutes, Trev. And I gotta go. Hey, Flood, what's up, man? Of course, Trev. Good times, man. I can't wait for MK12. Sloppy. That was so sloppy. Oh my gosh. That was so sloppy.
Round two. Fight.
What is going on, man? Sloppy. Can't neutral jump. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was sloppy. I don't know what's going on.
Good to see all the VIPs in here, man. Appreciate you guys. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. GG. Don't know what you want for 12. Guess just more better graphics. Yeah. A little bit faster gameplay, of course. More combo options. No variations. And that's what I'm looking for. Faster, no variations, more combo options. And of course, look better. Of course, give me the gloriness of Unreal Engine 5, no old gen crap, just new, next gen, current gen. And the blood, all the blood. And more sexy too. Don't hold back the female outfits.
Then you forsake the Shirai Nayul. Join me, and we'll restore them.
Round one, fight.
Interesting, it didn't kill you. Art the Clown. Art the Clown. Is that a secret character? DLC? Back though. Terrifier. Still haven't watched those movies. wait, I'll let you have that one. Did that one. Last one, Trev. Last one, Trev. Did you buy Evil Dead Rise Flood? It's available now.
Round one, fight.
It's a good ending, Trev. GG, man. Appreciate all those matches. Thank you, man. All right, RAF gang. Have a great night, great day. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the stream. And yeah, I might be back later. Might not. Might be watching movies. I don't know. I enjoyed. This is fun. Take care, y'all. I'm out. See you, Sammy.